tricuspid valve, located between right atrium and the right ventricle. Pulmonary valve, located between the right ventricle and pulmonary artery. Mitral valve, located between the left atrium and the left ventricle. Aortic valve, located between the left ventricle and the aorta.